Tonga gifting you so many things. Yesterday it was a football, today a wristwatch. What is going on?
I want to tell you something.
Oh, see, since when did you become a detective? The Matola is gifting Shoma some things because she's been running errands for him. Enough now. Come and take this food to that kid. You know his wife and children who are back. It's all been
good. I'm coming home.
I don't just like the way that dad behaves sometimes. Probably she went to her friend's house to watch it.
Thank you. You have inflicted so much pain on my daughter.
Why are you digging up the past? I thought we've gone past this a long time ago.
Ada is pregnant.
Anyways, if she's pregnant, you take care of her. She's your daughter after all.
Are you listening up? I'm giving you 24 hours. 24 hours to rectify your mistake. Otherwise, I'm not only going to tell this to the church, but to the entire world as well.
Is that a threat?
Start counting your days because they are numbered.
Now your lesson. If you try as much as move a muscle against me or tell this to anyone, I will not only eliminate you, but I will make sure I kill every single living thing in your family. Think about it. What now? You are not talking. Has the cat caught your tongue? Anyways, I am going to send you my doctor's number. Do well to take your daughter to him. He knows exactly what to do.
Thank you, it's my life, but you told her to be such a despicable man. Your soul is surely bound to burn in hell.
Mrs. Tony, please reserve a seat for me. Bye.
How can I do this to my good daughter? God, how can I betray my own daughter like this? Please, what about them? I am failed.
My allow anything to happen to you. Nothing is going to happen. Nothing is going to happen to you.
Ha ha ha.